Seniors are a priority for DA Paul Walsh. He was the first DA to appoint a senior citizen to deal exclusively with senior affairs, first to serve 10 years on the Council on Aging, first to issue the 10 Commandments for Senior Safety, and he's tough on those who abuse or cheat seniors.
I'm District Attorney Paul Walsh. We owe a great debt to our senior citizens. We'd have nothing without them. I've never tolerated victimizing senior citizens, and I never will. I want to continue to work for you.